watching MEC Gyan. I am Anshika and today I will teach you passive future indefinite. Its formula is object first plus will be plus verb third form plus object extra. Example, coaching mein presentation kal kiya jayega. So, hamara first object hai presentation. Presentation will be presented tomorrow in coaching. Isme verb hai present. Present ki third form presentive. Presentation will be presented tomorrow in coaching. Second, chitr copy mein banwaya jayega. Picture will be drawn in copy. Can I ask? Is school mein toffee kal baati jayegi?
Mohit.
Mohit ji. Is school mein toffee kal baati jayegi?
7 number.
Toffee will be Toffee will be distributed in the school tomorrow. My is it not?
Harshita Didi. Silent now, ab sir ko bulwaya jayega.
Keep silent now, sir will be called.
Devendra Bhaiya.
Yes.
बच्चों से नाला साफ करवाया जाएगा.
Group will be made clean. Cleaned by children.
Rosan Bhaiya. कॉपी में बच्चों से लिखवाया जाएगा. कॉपी में बच्चों से लिखवाया जाएगा. तो कॉपी में बच्चों से ऐसे लिखाया जाएगा. मान मैं ऐसे होगा.
ऐसे मिल भी
ऐसे मिल भी लिखने के लिए राइट की थर्ड फॉर्म रिटर्न ऐसे विल बी रिटर्न
कॉपी
हाँ बाय चिल्ड्रन. My presentation is over. Keep watching MEC Gyan and like, share and update.